Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello friends, today we are starting a new topic. His name is cable and suspension bridge supported at different level. Concept and their problems. Let's see. This cable supported at different level, concepts and problems. Now you have to just see this. This is your different level. This is your one point A. This is your second point, name as B. This is your third point, name as C. See friends, this is your H1, then this will be your L1. If this is your H2, this will be L2. You can change alternate also. If you are right over here L2, then you have to write over here H2. If you have to write over here L1, then you have to write over here H1. Now, let's see the distance. This distance will be nothing but 2 into L1. Now, what about this distance? This distance is nothing but 2 into L2. 2 into L2 and this is nothing but UDL over the entire cable. This is nothing but UDL, W per run meter. W per run meter. Now let's see the direct in this type we have directly apply the formulas to find VA and VB. Let's see how we'll get find out these values. See, to find VA, simply you have to apply the formula W into L1. W into L1 means you have to find the VA. This will be W into, you have to find the this W into L1 means L1 distance will be this and W will be this UDL. Okay, now to find VB, W into L2. Now to find HA, your formula will be W into L1 square upon 2 into H1. And HB will be W into L2 square upon 2 into H2. Now both the are same, as you all know, H value are always same in cable also and RCS also. So now how to find out the T max, as I'm explaining in previous videos, T max is nothing but V square plus H square, whichever is greater. Now what is T minimum? T minimum is nothing, TC is 0 square plus H square. As you all know, T minimum is nothing but your H value only. Now to find L, at sometimes in exam you had not given the length. At that time you have to find out the length. Now what is the formula for length? The formula of length is nothing but L1 is equal to under root H1 upon H2 into L2. This is your, if this is not given in exam, you have to find this value of L1 and L2. Now let's see the problem. Now see, this question is given over here. A suspension cable is supported at 25 meter apart. The left support is 2.5 meter above the right support. The cable is loaded with a uniformly distributed load of 10 kN per meter throughout the span. The maximum deep in the cable from the left support is 4 meter. Find the maximum and minimum tension in the cable. Now in exam you have not drawn the diagram, you have to just draw the diagram to find the reactions. Now how will you draw the diagram first? Now let's see. A suspension cable is supported at 25 meter apart. Means your cable will be supported at different level. The left support is 2.5 meter above the right support, means your left support will be here and your right support will be something over here, and this part will be your, this part will be your, as you all given, this part will be 2.5 meter above the right support. This is 2.5 meter above the right support. And the cable is loaded with a uniformly distributed load of 10 kN per meter. Then uniformly distributed load over here. This over here. Now, throughout this span, the maximum dip of the cable from the left support is 4 meter. The maximum dip will be from the left support is 4 meter. Means your this value will be 4 meter. If this value is 4 meter, what will be this come? This will come 1.5 meter. Now you have to find this value and you have to find this value. This is your L1 and this is your H1. This is your L2 and this is your H2. H2 will be 1.5 meter. Now what you have to do, you have to simply find the reactions. This is your A part, this is your B part. HB. Now in this problem, there is not given the value of L1 and L2. At that time you have to find the value of L1 and L2. Now to find L, simply you have to apply the formula L1 upon L2 is equal to under root H1 upon H2. You have to apply this formula. Now the L1 will be under root of H1 upon H2 into L2. Now your H1 value will be, your H1 value will be 4 meter. You have to apply 4 upon your H2 value will be, your H2 will be 1.5 into L2. While solving this, you get the value of 1.6329 into L2. This is your L1. Now L is equal to L1 plus L2. As you all know, the total length will be given. See over here. A suspension cable is supported of 2.25 meter apart. Means 2.25 meter apart is nothing but your distance is given. L is nothing but 25 meter. Now you have to put the value of 25 is equal to your L1 will be this 1.6329 into L2 plus L2. Now you are solving this, you get the value of L2. L2 will be 9.495 meter. This is your L2. Now how to find L? L is equal to L1 plus L2. 25 is equal to L1 plus 9.495. While solving this, you get the value of L1 will be 15.505 meter. This is your value of L1. Now we got the value of L1 as well as L2. Now what we have to do is, now we got the value of L1 and L2. Now we have to find the reactions VA and VB. And how to find the reaction, as I'm explaining in the previous concepts, that first is support reaction calculation. First you have to find VA. Your VA formula will be, W into this L1. Your W will be 10 into L1 will be 15.505. While solving this, you get the value of 505 kilonewton. Then VB will be W into L2. This is 10 into 9.495 is equal to 94.95 kilonewton. Okay, now we have to find VA and VB. We got the value of VA 155.05 kilonewton and VB will be 94.95 kilonewton. Now what we have to find, now we got the value of VA and VB. Now we have to find HB and HA. Okay, now what is the formula for HA? As we see in previous, HA will be W into L1 square upon 2H1 is equal to, now your W will be 10, your L1 will be 15.505 into 115.05 the whole square upon 2 into H1. Your H1 will be 4 meter is equal to, while solving this you get the value of 300.5 kilonewton. Okay, now HB, your HV will be W into L2 square upon 2H2, or 10 into 94.95 upon 2 into your H1 will be, H2 will be 1.5. While solving this, you get the value of 300.5 kilonewton. As you all know, H1 and HV both are same. We got the same value of H1 and H2, means HA or HV. Simply put it over here, 300.5 kilonewton, and this is 300.5 kilonewton. Okay, now after that, what we have to find? We have to find the T max and T minimum of this quotients. Now your T max, now while finding these two values, after that your T will be nothing but this value. This resultant is nothing but your T. Now you have to check which one is maximum. This one will come maximum, or this will become maximum. Whichever one is maximum, this one is your T max. So let's check for TA first. TA is equal to under root of VA square plus HA square, and your VA value will be 155.05 the whole square plus 300.5 the whole square. While solving this, you get the value 338.15 kilonewton, your TA. Now what about the TB? Your TB will be VB square plus HB square. Your VB value will be 94.95 the whole square plus 300.5 the whole square. While solving this, you get the value 315.15 kilonewton. Now let's see which one is maximum, this one or this one. This is 338, this is 315. Your TA is equal to, T max is equal to 338.15 kilonewton. This is your T max answer. Now what about the T minimum? T minimum is nothing, as you all know, T minimum is nothing but H value. HA or HB is equal to 300.5 kilonewton. This is your T minimum value, and this is your final answer. Now we got the value of TA. This is nothing but T maximum. Is what about did the value? 338.15 kilonewton. This is your T max. Now T minimum is nothing but your H value only. Your H value will be 300.5 kilonewton, and we got this value, and we have solved with this problem. And see, we are to find in this problem, this is nothing but maximum minimum tension in the cable. We are done with it. Thanks for watching my video. Thank you.